down in New Orleans.
Hey everybody. So, we are playing some Pokemon Unite. You can check out a couple of other videos I've posted from the last couple of days over on my YouTube, youtube.com/raven1841. We've mostly been rocking Venusaur, a little bit of Talonflame, and recently we started picking up Snorlax, just because people don't apparently want to tank. I don't see why not. Like, tanking is actually pretty good in this. Snorlax is a lot of fun. But for the most part, like, we are maining some Venusaur. I don't want to play this map. So I think I need to do a conveyor belt or something. But for the most part, we're just going to get into it. We're going to play a couple of matches here. You know, we're going to play probably most of the day. Breaks here and there, but... Okay. Let's see what we got here. So we got a Slowbro and a bunch of ranged. We have no speedsters. We have no all-arounders. That's not particularly great. Everyone else is locked in, I guess. Like... That's fine. I can do this. I don't really want X attack on him on this type of a situation, so I think I'm going to give him the slow smoke, and then I'm going to call jungle. Yeah, like Snorlax just hacks his way through the jungle. It's really, really excellent. Okay. Oh, hope. So splitting up Cinderace and Ninetales is going to be best, because that'll give us a ranged and a melee on both sides. I'd really like to see Zeraora go with the Ninetales. I think that'll work out a little bit better. Just they'll have a little more potential to get a hold of people. But on the other side, they have a ton of yuck. Eldegoss is just one of those things that gets in the way. The Venusaur concerns me a little bit. Venusaur, overall, just has so much damage potential. Zeraora, too. But... we'll see what happens. So we're going to take Tackle. We'll get a little bit of creep here. Pounce this thing. It's weird. Didn't go the way it usually does. That's what it is. We'll get Ludicolo here. Punch this thing out. Pick up rest. We're immediately three, which is nice. We'll run up this way. Grab Bullface. I don't know where Ninetales was wandering off to, but that's cool, I guess. So our bottom is being super aggressive. We're going to have to get down there real quick. But they are just ignoring their farm. Just 3v2. That's... Oh. Hello. Well, that did not go well. It's just exactly the way you don't want to start this matchup. Yeah, and that's why you can't ignore your farm. Like, you just got to play defensively. Oh, well, there's the bunny. Come on! Pay attention, please, top. I mean, I'll pick up this, I guess, which is fine. Get the flash out of him. Gotta head back into the jungle now. So they are aggressively jungling, or counter-jungling, I guess, which doesn't feel good. Heavy slam is a big pickup. But we are behind. Bottom's starting to push, which is good. Ninetales, please come back to where you're supposed to be. No. Okay. I guess. Not helpful. Got 45 seconds to Rotom, I think. My timing's not perfect. Heal a little bit here. Slam. Punch. Punch. Bottom's getting pushed out again. Come on, guys. Can't sit here and babysit you. Oh, too much. Out. Yep. Like, if we're gonna go in, we have to go in. Like, people diddling about is not helpful. Fine. We need to take this Rotom. We need to clean up top, like, really quick here. Hello. Anybody? Nope. Ninetales is off in the moon. Zora's not paying attention. Oh, now it's too late. I'm gonna get ganked here. Son of a... God! Wish people would pay attention! Like, come on! Like, this isn't rocket science. Follow your tank, please. I'm sure you do. You have no idea what you're doing. I don't trust you guys to go in anymore. No. At least we can do that. Yeah, so I'm like wandering on with a ton of points again. There's no way for us to push in. And people are not playing in a coordinated manner at all. Bye, Ninetales. Good job. And there's Cinder Bunny again. We're getting pinched. And he's gone. No? The push is over. Like, you're not going to solo the Rotom. You're going to get it stolen from me. Yeah. What did I tell you? There we go. Here comes Bunny from behind. Yes, I see you. Missed. But I got you. I don't think I can get this on my own in time. I'm gonna try, but... Nope. Go to sleep. That was a mistake. So we're pretty tilted here. This is not excellent. Yep, lost Rotom. Yeah, this is gonna be like 100 points to like nothing. Or like 700 or 800 points or whatever. Like to nothing. Yep. Now you want to fight Rotom. Yeah. At least our Score Bunny, Fire Bunny, Score Bunny, whatever. Like, understands that we need to set up for Zap. We're going to lose Bot, though. I mean, I'm going to make a play for it, but... Are they going to come off of it? Is that what we're seeing here? What a goal! Got that. Don't. The Eldegoss. Ugh. Nope, I'm not going to be able to catch that. Top is pretty boned. What a goal! Going to start this. Nope. Come on. Chase him out. Good job. Ninetales, get over here. Or don't. That's cool too, I guess. Anybody from our team, like, seriously, where are you? Absolute disgusting loss.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Like, and it's not like the mechanics. Wow. I have no idea how we won that, but... Because we lost, like, every objective. All of our team fights were terrible. Yeah, 100 points just to Thunder Fire Bunny there. Fire Bunny there. Like, totally saved us. Like, there's just nothing I can do when people don't want to follow up what they're doing. What do we need? We need a tank. Again. Nobody else can tank. At least I hope they can. We'll see. Anybody? Anybody gonna tank? Okay. Like, I don't... Okay, so that didn't quite work out as well as I would have hoped. Potion, I don't think, really fixes it. Like, speed might get him out of fights faster, but... Let's see if potion works a little bit better here. Yeah. We'll see. I have no idea where I'm going. I do know we take this first. Oh, Garchomp's not here. Oh, there. Nobody in the... Okay, Score Bunny's gonna take the jungle. That's cool. Charmander too. Please, please get away. Please get away. Build. Okay, I'll take the Charmander and the crab. Not what I wanted, but something. Lucario's gonna pick that up, that's fine. I'll take this North Crab. Bot seems to have lost track of Pikachu. Not going to pick. There's the middle crabs. I think that's what they were waiting for, but can catch out this Charmander again. Oh. Okay, we're out. Slowbro's gonna come in, try to get some steel here. Nothing for it. I'll pick up Body Slam. I think I can bully him. I'm gonna try to. No. Spending more. But we'll take it. Slam! Let's take his monkey. 3 10Ds. Pop. B. Rotom. Cardio knows what's up. Here for it. Couple of points here. Bed. Again. Ooh. Back into it.
So there goes top. Feeling pretty good here.
Nobody's in our jungle. Charmander's back again. I think Lucario's fine to hold down the fort. Nope, he's gonna run off. Okay. So I can eat this real quick. Swing back for that. Oh, free farm for you, buddy. Nice, look at that. Everywhere looks pretty good right now. Like, we've got them pushed pretty hard. Like, they've lost a ton of farm. Bottom's about to get... I mean, I can't get there in time, but we've got three people. Just kind of hang it. I think they'll be okay. Rotom's about to come up. Good. Expect... Charizard back in it. But if he is, then I probably must. Pretty far behind him. Gonna remain healthy. Put Rotom to sleep. Some 5v. Oh, not at all. But we are about to get pushed. I probably should have pushed this Rotom a little bit harder, but won't be the same than that. Okay, so everyone went back for it. That's... So much. Oh. Stump, stump, stump. Hello again, Charizard. You have learned nothing from our previous retreat. Look at that. Clover behind me, a Garchomp behind me. They might take top here. I think that's gonna be just enough. Get the Thunderbird, the Bird of Thunder. Over the wall. What a goal! I mean, I'm doing a ton of damage, but I don't know if I can take this on my own. Probably not. Oh, here comes Pikachu. There's that. That's excellent. Don't care about you. I'm gonna go. What a goal!
Yep. I see them up there. Like, I don't know what you want me to do about it. We are in the final stretch here. Much better game than last one. I mean, people were paying attention. That's really all you can ask for. I mean, the early game is a little weird. Like, everyone was running all over the place, but...
Five, four, three,
you know, people gotta define the roles a little better, that's all.
Time's up.
Yeah, I don't particularly like Snorlax in the jungle, but... He just kind of needs that little bit of early farm to get Stomp, or... Heavy Slam, or whatever it is. Ooh. Yeah, Scorbunny again. Cinderace, whatever this thing is. Making themselves valuable. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I do. This time. Off. Oh, that was weird. What was that? Hey. Get back into this. Oh. Okay. Nobody in the jungle. Oh my god. There's nobody bottom either. What are we doing? Oh, Gastly's decided he wants to be in. Awesome. But we've lost a ton of time. Probably not going to be able to contest a lot of the farm here now. Oh, this is 3v1. This is not going to be epic. Please help. Here. Gotcha.
Now, dominating this lane pretty hard. Let's go for a slam, then we'll swing south, pick up their monkeys. Or their... whatever these things are. Nope. Just... move back again. I mean, he's 5 levels behind, so I'm not, like, super worried about him, but... he did get an eject out of us, so that is a thing. But we are also pretty fed now. Right. Should be back in a moment. Pick up the fruit. Pick up this. This way. Miss the spray. Our Venusaur now, though, so we have our ult. Those this. Like, I think they're just leaving me alone now. Which, okay. Oh, hi. Damn it in. Like, are we just going for this? Is that what we want? Probably. Probably just want turtle. Hello, Haunter. Yeah. I'm gonna absolutely just take this. And we picked up Rotom. Excellent job, top. I mean... oh, there's a Ninetales. That's a little annoying, but... yeah. Where are you gonna go? I wish there was a timer for the fruit, or like if I could see if it was actually there or not. I'm gonna head into our jungle. Gengar can hold that lane for a minute. Oh, our monkeys are still here. That's okay. As well. Careful there, Gengar. No man's land. Thundercat. Very sad. For me to drink. Goodbye. Slam this in. Somebody else will slam. Top needs a little bit of attention. Dreadmaw's back up. Less worried about that. You okay there, buddy? Nothing doing. Absolutely monstrously fed Venusaur. Yeah, I know I'm firing the wrong direction here, but I knew that froze. Now, oh no, he went to bottom, I guess. Oh. how do we lose a huge lead? We lose it by losing Zapdos. He's still very, very dead, but still a mistake. Ludicolo here. Bam on their home base, but 6-5. Not happening. That was pretty dominating, and yeah, I mean, I did lose 62 points on that, but I think I held my own pretty well. Like, it wasn't awful. Aw. Yeah, that Cramorant was holding top pretty well, too. So I'll take it. And let's go. So one of the things that people are really figuring out, and it's kind of hard, is that team comp really matters. Like, having a good ranged, having a good tank. Not even a good range, just like having a good carry. Having a good carry and having a good tank are huge. I really like Edelgoss in that the support role isn't played enough, I don't think. But, you know, I want to see more supporters. I guess that's the way to phrase that, is I want to see more people playing the support role. Yep. Oh, there we go. Doot doot. Okay, just over here so I can see. Okay. Once again, nobody wants to support. Ooh, take it, Marin Man. Oh, my Bulbasaur. I don't want to tank. Like, potion was pretty good. I didn't feel too bad about that. I do like full heal, though. So let's try full heal and see where this goes. I'm going to bully out top, I guess. Hopefully Garchomp or Thundercat will head into the jungle. Do-do-do-do. So, let's go. Well, thanks for watching, whoever's out there. As always, please like, share, subscribe. If you enjoy the content, help support me by Ko-Fi and PayPal. Patreon, excuse me, not PayPal. Okay, cool. I probably should have dragged that. Doing the dude, but oh, that was awkward. Hey, Garchomp, got in there. Good job, buddy. Okay. Where are there three? Oh, hi. I see you. And you're toast. You're just not going to beat me, then. Not how this goes. Alright, Thundercat picks one up. Top looks pretty dominating. Bottom, I don't know where they ran off to, so I'm going to steal a fruit. Steal some farm here. Our Ninetales is wandering around now. They'll pick up that 5. That's not what we wanted. That's fine. We're going to slide back here. Their Ninetales is just wandering around in our back world. is not excellent, like, but I am going to make them sad for it. Like, I do see you. I do know what you were doing. But our Ninetales should be pretty past you at this point. I don't know why people do that. Like, I've seen a number of Ninetales do this now, where they just wander around, like, the super back end of our map. Like, I don't know if they're trying to distract us, but it doesn't matter. Like, if you don't have points, you can't score. Wow, they're super pushed out right now. Like, oh no. Haunter, can we take this Haunter? Yes. Not like that, though. Come on. Too much Garchomp. Oh, you got him, though. And welcome to the jam. Alright. Now we want Rotom. Bottom seems to be struggling again, but I'm not worried about it too much. Like, we have a lot of points to give up, I think. But I'm gonna make a beeline for this, because this does look like it's getting hairy. Thundercat, be careful. Cario. Crap, guys. And I'm late. Oh, he's got a level on me. That's problematic. Gengar. Okay, can't be in two places at once. Come on, people. Their Ninetales is once again running into our back line. Do I don't know what. Get caught by Garchomp. I mean, he doesn't have any points. I'm not particularly worried about it, but kind of like, well, I'm sure your team really appreciates that. Okay. We've got to start looking out for Gengar. Like, he does a ton of damage. I think Bulbasaur saw me. Gengar is going to start causing some problems. Rotom's up there. Oh. Oh, no. Escape. We're going for this. No, it's not fine. Sit here and wait for it. Oh.
Yep. Like, please pay attention to what we're fighting for.
We're sure. Yeah, we're gonna lose. We're just getting crushed out. Like, you can't hang out like that. And I think that Gengar is starting to cause problems too. In the goal zone, all you want. Not like that, though. All right, 30 seconds to that. But we will just hang out and pick up some health, I guess. Clear this. Out. Hopefully there's a fruit up here. There is. This is at 18. We're looking pretty good here. Their Ninetales is pushed. Oh my god, Bulbasaur. Bulbasaur, no! Okay. Absolutely brutal. That was just exactly what you want out of a team fight. Take my 100 points. Get out. Oh. Wow, Ninetales just existing. Okay. We'll take that. Get out. What do I want here? I mean, they're just going to push them in. Only 45 seconds left in this matchup, too. So it's kind of like... Oh. Yo, yo, yo. Help. Hello, friends, please. Woo! I think they still got it, but... I mean, that was still a pretty good 2v1.
Woohoo! 2, 1.
Yep. Time's up. I mean, that was a good matchup. Yeah. You win. Like, I mean, Snorlax can hold things for a long time. And he's pretty beefy. He hits pretty hard. He hits very hard. Oh, nice. Good job on the Garchomp. Garchomp. Yeah. Not too bad. Yeah, I don't know what was going on with their night. Only detrimental. Do 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 do. Watching like the stream athletics here is interesting. Too far. Come back. Please? Yeah. I'll carry this. So I did like the biggest purchase I've made so far. I mean, non-cash, but like with coins, I guess. Okay, the only Pokemon I purchased so far was Snorlax, and that's just because I don't particularly like Crustle. Yeah, you can see how I got him set up for items. Yeah, I've spent like all of my tickets on just upgrade equipment or upgrade whatever they are. I need to probably do something with this. But yeah, the glasses is huge. But Kettlegoss, Crustle, Cramorant. Cramorant is so disruptive. Like, the mini stuns, the constant just like mini stun type stuff, so difficult to deal with. But what you're gonna do, right? Like, so anybody out there, we are playing Pokemon Unite. It's fun. Like, it is a little, it kind of feels like a beginner's MOBA, which is reasonable. I mean, it's Pokemon, it's not meant for adults or whatever, but okay. Bunch of people running every direction. Score Bunny gonna pick the jungle, I hope. Yep. Oh, you're there. Going for it. Boned all of us. Excellent job. Please, someone go in the jungle. Oh, bottom's broken too. Not good. Bad bunny. Bad. Garchomp's in the jungle now. Sure. Just please stop so I can get, like, my level. Got his flash. Anyone here? Garchomp over here. I think Machoke died in our jungle. Like, I get it. Denying them resources is a thing, but yeah, it's because we're horrifically underleveled right now. Like, alert at me all you want. You guys have given up every team fight so far. Yep. About to get Rotomed. stole it. Thank you. Now we're gonna come down. I don't think my ult's gonna be up in time at all. Fighting that. Whee! Like. Can't win 5v whatever. Come on, like. That's how we do it. Chase him down. Some points here. All right. We're still pretty behind. Like, this is not a good place to be. Just need to farm very quickly here. Get our count back up. Win this Zapdos. Like, there's a lot of steps here that need to be... go well. And so they're setting up for Zap, which is good. Take that. Yeah, really? Are you sure we're struggling? So I want these buffs going into Zapdos. Fight wild Pokemon's better. Yeah, gonna lose that for Crustle. Yeah. Just AFK? Sure, I'll take it. He's gonna ult. I can do that too, I guess. Doesn't seem like what I want to do, but okay. I whatever. Like, what's going on here? Like, do we just have people who... Oh, our Garchomp is massively behind. Yeah, like, they need to not be invincible while scoring. That's a problem. Okay. their entire team shows up. I think they... No, I did get the dude. Oh, we got... Super wrecked. I didn't even realize they had Zapdos. What a goal! What a goal! 700 or 800 points here. What a goal! Yeah. It's nothing. What a goal! Garchomp just out there in the moon, on the moon. 3, 2, 1. Time's up. Yeah, got 800 something points. I don't know. Like, he ran in early, blew himself up. Like, there's a pretty, you know, reasonable set of decisions you can make in a game, and running around doing nothing is not one of them. Like, pick up as much farm as you can. Like, that entire early part of the game is ugly. Dodger, dodger. Counter aced. Okay, right. You can play bird. I'll play bird. That seems good. When bird hits really hard. Fine. Maybe I should be on not flash. Maybe I should be on cat. Oh, Capitano, where's your items? Items, please. So, Absol, Zerora, Lucario. All problems. But we do have a tank. Like, hopefully the Snorlax will know what's up. I don't know if... I think Barrier is going to be what he wants. But it's just going to be really hard to get a hold of Zerora and Lucario. At the very least, I'm going to have to be super careful. In team fights, it's going to be very late when we arrive. Or I'm going to have to either... Yeah, I'm going to have to arrive late at team fights, which is going to kind of suck, but... I mean, really, he gets two dives, and that's about it. And he's kind of toasted. So, No... Bulbasaur's bad. Christ, dude. Get out of the... Get out. Okay. I'm in so much trouble now. Okay, well, good luck, Machamp. Got the Absol. Want the experience. Careful, please. Or don't. That's cool. Garchomp's gonna take that. Yeah, no, like, I don't understand why everyone's so hell-bent on just, like, team fight everything. In reality, you really need to pick up your farm. Okay.
bullied out of this now. Gotcha. So there is a Lucario back there that we gotta look out for now. Oh, good. Snorlax, please be, like, well-fed. Nope. Fuck! Garchomp! Like, dude! For fuck's sake! Like, I can't even jungle because people are just dicking around. Yeah, you've already lost that fight. Like, I don't know what you want. Like, you're just giving up farm everywhere. No. Hello. Like, did he just like miss his solar beam or is he just weak? Like, I don't know what's going on here. Try to pick up what I can. Mm-hmm. I see it. That's good. We'll pick up there. Another good pick up there. Objective-based game. Please. Yep. Ignore the objectives, it's fine. Nothing can go wrong. That's a Garchomp. Oops. Getting the hell out of there.
All right. So I think the correct call here is run in, score if I can. Good job, Bulbasaur. Anybody? Like, it feels like half of this game is just people not knowing what they need to be fighting over or when. Okay, let's just give up everything. Let's run to the objective. Yeah. They did get off of it. Don't do that. That's a trap. That's an off call, Bulbasaur. Like, it's 30 seconds over. There goes Zapdos. Oh wow, their score was a lot lower than I thought it was, but man. Yeah, just absolutely awful. Like, as a speedster, I couldn't break away to get points, like. In any case. Okay, so we got Jungle Charizard. Or not. Okay, hopefully this will go better. In any case, if you enjoy the game, if you want to play as well, please just let me know. Definitely looking for more people to play with us. This game is a lot more fun with more people when you're coordinated. Okay, which I wonder if... Yeah. Yep. That's all set. Sweet. Ready, go! Go! What did I say I'm doing? I'm going bottom? Hey dude, like, I hate to leave you, but I guess nobody's going into the jungle. So this is... The thing is, like, it's free farm that you just can't give up. And just be like, oh no, I didn't want that. It's not how this... Oh, come on. Don't run that way. That's not what I want. Yeah, this game just doesn't work like that. Like, this is five or four levels? Four, almost five levels worth of farm here. And now we've given up top and bottom because people just didn't... Okay. Like, people just didn't... Pick a direction! Jesus! Yes, I see you, Bulbasaur. I'm definitely not going in on that. We'll steal some farm here. Bottom's about to get 2B'd. Be careful, buddy. Be careful. Coming as fast as I can. Good job. Probably should take this opportunity. But I don't think there's going to be enough time. Like this early? Yeah. Now that. Nice and fed. See them come in one more time. Pot again. Pot again. Oh. Yeah, it's important to fight for objectives, but you have to know when you can take the objective. Like, if you can't take the objective, you need to just be patient. The thing about this game very much rewards, like, steals and last hits. So if you know what you're looking for, and you're patient enough to just kind of work your way towards those, like, you're gonna do great. Oops. That was a misfire. It's not what we want. It's not good. Misfire. I mean, we have all the buffs in the world, so we're definitely getting out, but... Ew. Also fine. I'm better with this than you. Let me just say that. Bye, Machoke again. This up. I don't really want to blow Solar Beam if I don't have to yet. Oh. Quick dunk. Not much, but it's still something. You're fine. Top, on the other hand, though. Hey, guys. Fight. I want the Rotom. Comes the Rotom. Push this in. Don't think they can stop us. I'm gonna try, though. All this damage.
What a goal!
Please help, please help, please help, please help. Ugh. Almost. Yeah, I should have just ran. Like, I got greedy. That was my bad. But I mean, I guess it didn't matter because I'd already scored. Long time down, though, for this point in the game. So they'll pick up Dreadnought. Nice. I guess that means I need to head to Zapdos. Do.
What a goal!
No. Yeah, that's the end of the game. Like, if they... This is how you lose the game. Like, you lose Zapdos, and then they just jam in on the double points. And there's nothing you can do about it at this point. Guess you can kill them. Cinderace still picks up a hundo. Mario is gonna pick up something, maybe. Pick up 100. Miss the Pikachu. Mario's AFK. Sweet. Thanks, dude. Couldn't even interrupt that.
What a goal!
Time's up.
Wow. I'm surprised. Like, losing Lucario, the Zapdos there, I was sure that was shot. Too bad. That Garchomp, though, was all over it. Seen more of those lately, and that's good. Like, I mean, that's definitely what we want to see, is more people playing more units. That's the thing, like, I think I'm most excited for, is seeing this game add units. Like, right now it really just does feel a little anemic,
But that's kind of, I guess, expected as well.
We have one newbie. We have a tank. We have an all-arounder. Okay, I guess you're just going to switch off tank then.
I think I want full heal on him. I mean, X attacks felt okay.
Crustal. Theora, Venusaur.
So I can't wait. It'll be nice when I get like the finished, all of the items, all of the finished items for my units. Like, right now it's really hard to gauge. I mean, the game being new and having a, impatience, I guess. Having the ability to pay to be impatient.
I guess we're just... They're jungle. Garchomp's just not... Doesn't know what he's doing. Going after my crab. That's weird, dude. Last act there. Okay. Hold on, Ghastly. Careful, Gengar. Oh my god! Sorry, dude. Like, that was 100% my bad. Ooh. Like, I slammed into the wall and just whiffed horribly. I'm sorry. I guess I'm just gonna hold this lane with you. No, 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 no. Stop it. Can't do that, man. Got two up here now. Steal a little bit of farm from them. Probably shouldn't do, but a little bit greedy. And we've got a score bunny in our back line doing something. Not sure what. Kind of hanging out. Cool. Having a little explore. Pardon me. Ivysaur and Haunter top now. Let's finish this thing off. I think on this comp, that's hard to say. I'm going to take block. Normally I wouldn't, but I think that's probably correct. Out. There's no way, dude. Like... Oh, whoops. Okay. Thanks, I guess, game.
top? Oh. Okay. Two AFKs. That's what's going on. Hello? Sweet. I mean, it was going well. So he's gonna get away. Yeah, that Venusaur can just, like, farm all day. Free farm. We're not gonna be able to deal with him at all for the rest of the game. Excellent. What are we doing? Like 3v5. So this is the type of shit that, like, ruins games. So I really hope Nintendo is going to do something about it. Like... sure. Yes. Is that all of them? Oh, okay. I mean, it's too late. It's 3 AFK now. Like, can we just concede? We can't even concede, like, okay. Cool. I mean, I guess that felt good. Yeah, like, absolute garbage.
You lose.
So Haunter left, Garchomp left. Or Garchomp left later. It was Haunter and whatever. Ported. I mean, if that's not a reason to stream, I don't know what it is. Like, that's... again, that's the type of stuff that just ruins games. Like, and that's the worst thing about MOBAs, is when you start consistently having games that go like that, it's not fun. Like, it's... you know, the most not fun. Because it's not like even... like, tryharding isn't... you know, tryharding is fine. Like, at least you're making an effort. But to just not even finish out a match, or to just, like, AFK like that is garbage. Garbage ass bullshit. Like, concede. If you don't want to play, concede. And that's another problem that these games have, like, the concession timer. We have no all-arounder. Okay. No, I don't care.
Like, it's nice that it suggests things for stuff like that, but... Ooh, a Wigglytuff. So I haven't seen a lot of Wigglytuff. But it seems neat. Potions all across. Potion all across.
Ready?
Go! I don't know where I'm going. I guess I'm going top. Nobody's in the jungle, and our Ninetales is AFK. I swear to God, if this is the same Ninetales. Jungle, do something, please. And I had to fight for it, but not sure what happened there. It looks like people are dead. No, please don't come top. Go back to the jungle. Almost. Probably shouldn't have flashed there, but, you know. I guess Squirt Bunny's gonna pick it up. Oh, it's got Surf now. Ugh. All the stun, all the stun. Oh my god. So much stun. That's not too bad. I only lost 2 points. Attack here. Good. I see you. I mean, I see it. I don't know what you want me to do about it. Are all over this. That was a mistake. I let their Ivysaur in. Oh, I've already got points. Balls. Oh, that was a mistake. Couple mistakes there. So, Rotom... We have to fight for Rotom.
And our Ninetales. I'm gonna bait that out. Lost this fight before, so like, I mean, if you want to try it again, I'm totally open for that. But you're gonna be really sad. Sweet. I am holding this, it's just I need this Ninetales to please show up. Now everybody shows up, and Ninetales is still MIA. And we're about to lose somebody mid. They're just super fed now. I have not even been able to score this. Sucks. Held my lane pretty damn good for me. AFKs, please do something about this, Nintendo. Like, it's really cool that you've developed this game. This game's a lot of fun, but first thing. Yep. Can't fight for objectives. Which way do they go? There's Wigglytuff for it. Yeah, they split up and we're just gonna fight everything. Okay.
I don't know.
Two, one. Time's up.
Like, it just doesn't matter when you have people who do shit like that. Like, this game is an absolute waste of time if people are gonna do. Yeah, like, I couldn't even, like, 13 and 4. 13 kills with 4 assists. Zero score. Because I couldn't get the time to leave lane, like. Could not sneak around. Absolutely no. I have no equipment for that either. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, between block and yawn is easier. I like yawn a little bit better. Thundercat has no equipment. That's awesome. Do a Talonflame. I think this is going to be a really hard matchup, actually. Gengar and Zeriora with Edelgoss to back up a Slowbro. And, like, we have two units who are... Yeah, two speedsters against, like, this type of a tanky-er loadout. It's gonna be a problem. And again, AFK. Awesome. Cool. And everybody in the jungle. Great. Great start here, guys. Do something. Oh my god. Peck something? Nope, there's three of them. Get out of there, bird. And he's level 4 already. Why do I even bother? Like, and now he's run top. Like, Yeah, that's all my farm. That's awesome. Like, for fuck's sake. No, dude, like, I am so far behind now. Please. Anybody pay attention. That's not the direction I needed you to go. And our bird is just like AFK in the jungle. What is wrong with people today? Absolutely dominated by a Haunter. Cool. We'll get Rotomed here. That's okay. Ninetales, what? Okay, so we need to do this. Now, Bottom's also struggling. Wow, I don't know why they're pushed out that far. Oh, they're in our jungle. That's what's up. Okay. Them? I don't know if you got them or not. I'm gonna assume you got them. Feel good about that. Oh, that's right. Yawn doesn't work. Oh, buddy. Okay. We got that, but Pikachu, no. Top is also having problems. 14 seconds to Zapdos. Bird is AFK again. Yep. Top's gone. By that. All right. So we need to Zapdos, like, right now. We're just gonna lose this. Don't start that patient. And fight up north. Now we can do it. Like, I think they're just wasting our time because they know they're ahead. If you're not going to play the game, don't play the game. Don't start a match and then just like... And I'm just going to keep harping and bitching about this. And bitching and bitching and bitching. Like... This is 100% the problem with MOBAs. And really, like, the first MOBA that figures out how to deal with that is going to be the game that is takes the cake. Like, as far as casual players are concerned, like, getting rid of that problem. Okay, they're gonna go bottom. Okay. Go top then. Those wonderful drinking sounds. Oh, gross. Champ. Doo-doo. Didn't do it. I don't know what happened, but they just didn't head for the jungle. And that's fine, I'll take it. Farm to me. Easy there, boy. Oh. Where are they all? Oh. They're not. They've got to have AF. Took two of us, but we still got it. Machamp's now in the jungle. I don't know what I was aiming at, but cool. Thanks, game. Like, the aiming for this is really the hardest part, like on a controller. We're just absolutely dominating. Good. I'm gonna swing north. 5 seconds. This. They've just got to have a bunch of AFKs. Like, this is not right. It's the morning for it, I guess. Rotom will push in. Oh, I even got that Charmander. Poor little Charmander. Oh, they have an Ivysaur, apparently. Tasty, 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 tasty. Grab the fruits. Oh, Ivysaur's up top. So now they're showing up. That's good. Ivysaur is now getting ganked by somebody almost twice as level. Sure. I mean, at least you showed up to the party. And this is what I was talking about. Like, the games just aren't fun. There's no challenge. Not like you're gonna have good fights. It's gonna be this. Oh.
Okay. Or not. Like, they're so far behind at this point. Oh, that's fine. Yep. Can't do all that. That was a lot of points, too. Oh, well. Like, they caught up. Or at least the cat. The cat's in a pretty good position. Everyone else is pretty out of it.
What a goal!
What are we doing? No, we're not actually doing anything, I guess. Thundercat again. Ugh, Venusaur, you move so slow, buddy.
What a goal!
Like, that cat is just running amok. Little extra farm. So far, so good.
Time's up.
But yeah, no, like, it's the AFK to have the first half of the fight. Like. All right. Check the main menu real quick. So far, so good. Let's... we get a level? Almost. Four missions. I wonder if anyone's online. Friendos? Nope. I know I need to do... let's do the quick match. I think I need to spend, like, 2 minutes on a roller coaster or whatever. So. We'll pick, this boy. Big boy. Just sit on them. Like, he's a heck of a duelist. Better in, I mean, that's another thing I will say, is, like, all of these characters seem reasonably balanced. Like, none of them seem horrifically under
powered. Some feel better than others, but and they all have, you know, their matchups, but overall it doesn't feel horrendous. Like, it feels reasonably balanced.
Hmm.
So I definitely want to finish Goggles for Venusaur, and then I probably need to push his SP attack.
Ready? Go!
No! Weapons bird. Where are you? Veto gnats are up now. They're scored on bottom. We're gonna be behind on this. I don't think we can. Okay, so there's bird. Punching here. Working on it. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Anybody, please? There we go. That'll have to do. Don't die, don't die. Boom. Big hit. How we just play on the conveyor belt, I guess. Another few points in. They're gonna get toasted.
I don't know if these units are coming back from something, or they're just, like, spawning now, or whatever. Take this thing, 3 points. Oh, big one from Zero right there. Two and two. Nice. Yep.
You win.
Yep. So the cool thing about that map is just learning to double up. Like, letting... Or just scoring in tandem so you get the double bonus. Yeah. Who's a brute? It's not. Ooh, trainer level. Item enhancers. Yeah. Item enhancers are big. And that should have cleared a mission for today, too. Corona Park. Yep. Oh, that's all it was some boots. Can I shoot? No. Not shoot. Next. About that. I think it's weird to upgrade your items. You don't go to the item box. Like, you go to not the item box. 41, 80. Okay. So, I mean, I guess that's the next tier. That's not too bad. We're getting there. No, that's not what I wanted. Balls. Wrong matchup. Okay. But I guess I can play Snorlax again. That worked out fine. Do I want X thing though, or do I want the other one? I guess this is fine. People just trying to get their missions done. Wario Pasito. Rose Crow. Oh, well. It's... Absol's an interesting choice. I mean, the Double Speedsters are an interesting choice for this. Like, I think you want Duelists more so. But, you know, you do what makes happy. Let's get in here. Remember to actually use our items. That really helps. Like that. 2, 3, 4. Oh, friend. Friends. Crap. Many friends. Okay. Let's get away from there. That was not good. Take a second here and rest. We can pick up some XP. I probably should have that. There we go. So now we've got Heavy Slam. That helps a little bit. Gonna run around the top here. Ooh, fruits. I like fruit. Fruit helps. 2, 3, 4. The little bugs aren't worth much, but they're worth something. This looks okay. Not what I want. I think I can take it.
betting I don't have sleep kind of harder. There we go. Yeah, so like I wish it would automatically upgrade at the end here, like when you start getting close. I respect that you're trying to pick up your objective to play. Wow. I guess Charizard just wanted his level 3 farm versus getting the job done. I mean, that was funny, but would have liked to not die there. So we're back to 0. Let's work for Spider Spooter. Melt that thing. Ding. Oh, what?
What a goal! You win!
But. Still got it. Yeah, that episode was rocking out. Okay, so I don't want to do that again. But what we are going to do is take a short break. Switch us back before we screw this up, though. All right. Thanks for joining me. We are going to take a short break, and then we will be back.